Cześć, witam was bardzo serdecznie w nowej serii na moim kanale. Jak widzicie, jest to Minecraft Story Mode. Tak jak zapowiadałem, nagrywałem to już, ale nie ukończyłem całego pierwszego epizodu. Po prostu laptop mi się wyłączył i nagranie się poszło rypać. Nie dało się tego odzyskać, bo plik był uszkodzony. Więc zrobimy tak, że nagram to jeszcze raz, ale będę wybierać jakieś inne opcje dialogowe, żeby też mnie coś zaskoczyło. Tę serię będziemy nagrywać tak, że podczas cutscenek, podczas dialogów, czegokolwiek innego, ja siedzę cicho. Bo po prostu tak się gry powinno nagrać tę. Powinno się nie wtórować nikomu, dać się wczuć samemu sobie i innym w całą tę historię. A powiem wam, że w grze dzieje się naprawdę dużo i naprawdę są emocje. Mimo, że to Minecraft. Dlatego tak to będzie. Gram na padzie. Jest bardzo przyjemnie, bardzo intuicyjnie i w ogóle. Także to też na plus. No i drugi epizod i tam końcówka pierwszego. Oczywiście to jest, będzie na ślepo wszystko. Także no. Niestety nie wiem, jak ja to zrobię w tym chapterze, jak ja mam to podzielić. Po prostu pogram tyle, ile pogram, bo niestety w grze nie ma informacji, kiedy dany rozdział się kończy. Podrozdział w rozdziale. Informowało mnie o tym osiągnięcie na Steamie. Natomiast teraz mam je wbite już niestety i po prostu nie wiem, w którym momencie się będzie drugi chapter. Czy tam podchapter, nie? Dlatego po prostu pogram tyle, ile pogram i w jakimś tam momencie sobie skończymy. 20 parę minut powinien trwać pierwszy odcinek, ale zobaczymy, jak to wyjdzie. Zaczynamy grę. Tak, i zrobimy sobie nową grę. Jak widzicie, nagrywam to 29, a dzisiaj jest 31. No, ten chcę wybrać. Nie mogę? Czekajcie. O, dobra. I będziemy grać chłopczyczkiem, bo czemu by nie? Może tym. Fajna bluza, zielone sznureczki. No to jedziemy. The Order of the Stone. To jest miejsce z całej fabuły. W sensie pierwszego tego. Ta ruda tutaj po prawo, co jest? Petra się chyba nazywa, z tego co pamiętam. Ona ma głos Ellie z The Last of Us. I fajnie się tego słucha. Dobra. Aha, jeszcze serię postaram się nagrać przy 10 klatkach. Ale jeśli na YouTube nie będzie 10 klatek, to znaczy, że mi się nie udało tego zrobić, więc takie małe uprzedzenie. Dobra, to jedziemy. The game series adapts the choice you make. The story is tailored by how you play. It
can last forever, and every legend, no matter how great, fades with time. With each passing year, more and more details are lost, until all that remains are myths, half-truths. To put it simply, lies. And yet, in all the known universe, between here and the far lands, the legend of the Order of the Stone endures, unabridged as self-evident fact.
Bardzo przyjemny głos ma ten lektor.
Land that has need for heroes, and ours was fortunate to have so long ago four heroes such as these. Gabriel, the warrior, before whose sword all combatants would tremble. Elagard, the redstone engineer, whose machines would spark an era of invention. Magnus, the rogue, who would channel his destructive creativity for the benefit of all. And Sorin, the architect, builder of worlds, and leader of the Order of the Stone. These four friends together would give so much to gain their rightful place as four heroes. Their greatest quest would take them on a dangerous journey to fight a mysterious creature known as the Ender Dragon. In the end, the Order of the Stone emerged victorious, and the dragon was defeated. Their story complete, they slipped away into the pages of legend.
Widzicie, gra jest po angielsku, bo spuszczenie jeszcze nie wyszło i prawdopodobnie szybko nie wyjdzie. Dlatego zdecydowałem się, że nagram to po angielsku. A angielski w tej grze nie jest skomplikowany. Jak widzicie zresztą. Dokładnie, to będzie nasza historia. My ją będziemy tworzyć, nasze wybory.
Rather fight 100 chicken-sized zombies or 10 zombie-sized chickens. Just to be clear,
have
any weapons or armor. So you
What?
That's a dumb question. Forget it. Ooh, I've got a daylight sensor on the roof.
Mm-hmm.
And if I did this right, these lamps should turn on once it gets dark.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't want to just leave Ruben here with nothing while we're at the building competition.
He's coming with us.
Really?
Ruben, my friend.
What kind of question is that? Of course he
okay,
is.
Okay, I'm not saying he shouldn't.
To jest moja ulubiona postać z tej całej gry, Ruben.
But don't you think it's a little weird that you take him with you everywhere you go?
Nie.
Kind of makes us.
Ruben's my best friend.
I don't know. Amateurs.
Ruben's my best friend.
I thought I was your best friend.
Both of you are.
I didn't mean anything by it. I'm glad he's coming. I just don't want to give people one more reason to call us losers.
To smutne. Nie jesteśmy przegranicami.
Tired of being a laughing stock.
We are not losers, Olivia.
We lose all the time. It's
okay.
What we do.
Okay, that might be true.
I can't remember the last time we've won anything.
But if that's the case, it means we win at being losers.
All right. Fine.
Did you hear that?
Oh, no.
Boom!
Biedna świnka, on jest uroczy. Ruben.
Axel, what's the matter with you?
Great.
Cool mask.
Cool mask.
It is, isn't it?
Yeah, very convincing.
Look on your faces.
Did you bring the fireworks?
Of course I did. I even brought something for the little guy.
Nice.
You brought Ruben a disguise?
We're going to a convention. Somebody's got to wear a costume.
He looks awesome.
He looks awesome.
It only took me like a million hours to build it.
All right, all right.
You definitely brought the fireworks, right?
Yes, I'm ready. Waiting on you guys.
If he was really your best friend, you wouldn't let him go outside dressed like that.
The only thing more dangerous than putting a costume on a pig is trying to take it off.
To może coś w tym jest.
Grab your stuff.
We'll meet you downstairs, okay?
Okay. Wszystkie dźwięki są Minecraftowe użyte, fajne. Soundtrack jest dosyć przyjemny. O, jeszcze jest ten klatek. To mnie cieszy. Moja siostra może być z kościoła zaraz, więc może chwilę popiszczeć. Ale zobaczymy. Hold. To było krzesiwo, nie? No, można właśnie tak szybciej chodzić. Ale popatrzmy, co to jeszcze jest. Look at
Gabriel,
the warrior.
You think we'll ever get that famous?
It's
not impossible. Maybe I'll get famous for my sweet poster collection.
Nie sądzę. A nasz główny bohater nazywa się Jesse. Ale będę mówił na niego Jess, bo tak mi wygodnie.
One of these days, we're gonna win the Endercon building competition. And when we do, people will look at us and say, hey, there goes Jesse and Ruben, winners of the Endercon building competition. We really should change the name.
Armor stand.
This stand is a gift, but don't have any armor to put on it. Maybe someday.
Maybe. Dobra, anything else, Ruben?
Give me a dragon roar, Ruben. That'll do, Ruben. That'll do.
Dobra. To jest moja ulubiona postać, ja go kocham po prostu w tej grze. On jest przegenialny. Właśnie. I dobra, jeszcze skrzyneczka jedna i lecimy.
Shears definitely taking these.
Nożyczki.
You know what, I might need to shear some sheep.
Mhm. Dobra. Trapdoor. Nieźle.
That's everything.
Let's roll.
Yeah, dude. Roll.
Let's go.
I heard a pretty juicy rumor about the building competition, but you guys have to promise not to say anything.
Okay.
Also, it's in two parts. Each part more exciting than the last.
Spit it out, Axel.
Part one, the special guest at this year's Entercon is none other than Gabriel the Warrior him freaking self.
Whoa, what's part two?
Part two, according to my sources, the winner of the building competition's gonna get to meet him. It doesn't mean anything if we lose. But if we win, oh man, this would make up for all the...
Chciałbym spotkać Gabriela.
Be a dream and an honor.
Totally. He's awesome. It'd be amazing to meet him.
Reuben better be careful in that costume. The last time Gabriel saw a dragon, it didn't end well.
Nie dobrze.
So, does this source of yours make posters for a living?
Huh? Yeah, my source doesn't exist. You guys are my only friends.
Guys, let's stay focused. We have a competition to win.
We never win. And this year we've got Reuben with us.
No już nie jojcz.
Basically have no chance.
Anything can happen. We will win this time.
We're going to win because...
What are you talking about?
Because up to now, we've hated losing. But today, my friends, we're going to start learning how to love winning. That didn't sound as good as it did.
No.
Oh, no, I'm with that.
Nie kłam.
Right.
Wait a minute. We're thinking about this all wrong. The point of the building competition isn't just to build something. We have to do something to get noticed by the judges.
So how do we do this?
We don't just build something functional. We build something fun. After we finish the fireworks machine like we planned, then we build something cool on top of it.
We might be onto something.
If we want to get a reaction out of the judges, you build something scary. So I say we build a creeper.
A creeper.
Can be better.
Enderman.
I'm scared of Endermen than creepers.
Both have their moments.
Endermen are cool. Let's build a creeper. How about zombie?
Scared the crap out of us with a creeper today.
Let's build a zombie.
I guess that's kind of like a creeper.
It's a monster.
It's fine.
We are so...
Okay.
Yeah. I think this is the first time we've decided on something.
Nie byśmy stronniczy.
Competition. Think we've got everything we need?
It wouldn't hurt to grab a little more.
Let's get to grabbing then.
We're so prepared. We can't lose. Cannot. Bring it in.
Okay.
Dare to prepare on three. No. Preparing is daring. No, that's the same thing. Forget it. Team on three. One, two, three. Team!
Prepare.
Przyjemna nuta. O, moja siara chyba przyszła. Byśmy usłyszeli to, sorry. Dobra, no to co, bawimy się w kota eki. Nie wiem, czy my teraz trąbujemy drewna? Tak. Pazurem najlepiej. Pompeczka. Reuben. Na nas. Gabriel. No. To kopanie piasku jest całkiem szybkie. Reuben jakiś skupiony, nie? Dzielny. Kwiatki. Szkoda, że nie ma osiągnięć za jakieś takie różne rzeczy w grze. Tylko za przejście danych chapterów. To jest słabe. Znowu. Szybkie zbieranie. Szybkie strzeżenie. Szybkie zbieranie drewna. Okej, mamy wszystko co potrzeba. Team! Powinien się krzyknąć. Nie mili. Okej.
What we're building, we've got all the stuff for it. We are so ready.
This year, it's going to be different. I'm not just ready to build. I'm ready to win.
Spadaj.
Oh, great. There's Lucas and the Ocelots. The rivalry continues.
Lucas.
Man, they've got matching leather jackets and everything.
So cool.
Well. If it isn't the order of the losers.
Great. The fail squad's here.
Lucas.
Gryźnijcie się.
These losers. Let's go, guys.
No właśnie, get out of my way. Parówy.
Please.
Axel, and how do you do?
No, your team name.
Nie mamy nazwy teamu.
We are not ready for this.
Hmm. We are the Order of the Pig. Tak, bo Ruben.
We're the Order of the Pig.
Is it meant to tie us to Ruben, or are you making fun?
Hey.
Order of the Pig.
You guys are in booth 5.
Okay. A może bokiem? Nie. Jezu, wiochę robisz. A, Axel, tak? O, Maxa się nazywa. To jest Olivia, my jesteśmy Jessie. Możemy się porozglądać jeszcze. Zobaczmy, co jest w skrzyni.
Nope.
Nic. Mogę pójść do nich, pogadać z nimi. Ja bym chciał porozmawiać z ludźmi.
Like everyone in town is here.
Tu jest czwóreczka. Można pogadać z Lukasem czy coś?
I don't like the look of this.
Tu jest piąteczka. No i tu jest nasze już. No wiem, że mi machasz fajnie. Ej, nie da się pogadać z nikim, bez sensu. Pipczy mi zegarek, okej.
Okay. Is that a freaking beacon? They have a freaking beacon? Freaking beacon?
That's stained glass. They aren't just building a beacon. They're building a rainbow beacon. We're gonna lose.
A beacon sounds awesome.
Oh, a beacon sounds awesome.
Almost as awesome as us, am I right, guys?
I have no idea how we're gonna beat that.
Don't leave me hanging.
This might be too much for us to handle.
We can do this.
We should probably stop staring at them.
Look, it's the Order of the Loser.
No, it's Order of the Pig.
We're just looking.
There'll be plenty of time for you all to look at it after it wins and gets shown at EnderCon.
You're being unpleasant.
Maybe not all of you. EnderCon doesn't allow outside food or drink. I'm talking about your pig.
Ruben's not fucked. Shut up, you jerk.
Shut up.
What's that?
Jessie said, shut up. Do you need to hear?
No właśnie, ogłuchłeś?
I don't know. Maybe. Stop wasting your time, Aiden. We've got work to do.
Lucky I'm busy.
Hey, Jessie. Guys.
Oh, przyszła Ellie z The Last of Us.
How's the bill going?
Only time will tell, but we're optimistic.
Hey, Petra. I forgot to thank you for that nether star.
Hey, Lucas. Not a problem.
You help these tools?
For the right price, I'll help anyone. If you need anything, you know where to find me.
We'll see about that.
None of us know where to find you.
Exactly.
No hard feelings, guys. If you're cool with Petra, you're cool with us. So why don't we just forget about all...
May the best thing win.
You know, make this about how cool our...
We're going to crush you.
We're going to crush you.
I don't know if you know this, but we're pretty good. Oh, wait. I get it. It's like a joke, right?
You just don't get it.
We're going to destroy you.
Any of you.
You know, you're really funny. That's awesome. Hey, good luck.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the EnderCon Building Competition! The winners of this year's competition will have their build featured at EnderCon. The winners will also meet, in person, Gabriel the Warrior!
To musi być jakaś gwiazda u nich.
Ocelot!
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 Whoa, handshake?
Handshake.
You don't have a handshake.
Co by zaraz zrobimy? Dokładnie. Na przykład...
Call it?
The Warrior Weep. The Redstone Rap. The Griefer Grab.
The Griefer Grab!
Cudowne.
And just like that, I'm nervous again.
Don't talk like that, we can do this. Just stick to the plan and everything will be fine. This year, the Order of the Pig can't lose.
Team!
Let's do it!
Building starts now!
To dalej. Budowanie szybkie we 3 osoby, yeah.
Oh no! A fireworks dispenser! I'm so scared!
You worry about your build, and we'll worry about ours.
Żeby się nie zdziwił. To dalej. A, widzę te zombie. Ciekawe, jak wyglądał Creeper. cokolwiek innego.
And now, the moment of truth.
Here goes nothing. This looks so cool. We'll win this for sure.
How could anyone not love a zombie? Good call, Jesse.
Guys, people are looking at...
Lubię fajerwerki, są świetne.
Good build, man! What? No way. It's just a bunch of dyed wool!
I co tu pacisz jest skażalnie?
Whoops.
Oh no, Ruben's on fire! Ruben, no, come back!
It was Aiden, that punk.
The lava's getting closer.
It's gonna ruin the build.
Ruben's going to get lost.
Oh god. Come on. Stay here. Save the machine.
Flames.
You guys stay and save the build.
On it.
We've got it covered, Jesse. Be careful.
Spoko. Ruben, my best friend. I've got to find him.
Endercon.
Oni zajmą. Your friend stayed with the machine. No i dobrze, tak powinno być. Niech sobie to ogrodzą ładnie i będzie ładnie.
Ruben? Where are you? Just give me an oink if you can hear me.
Dobra, to dalej. Nie wiem, czy już jest drugi chapter, czy nie. Bardzo możliwe.
Pig tracks.
Pig tracks.
Ruben? Ruben, come here, boy!
Nothing. Można szybciej chodzić.
You must have run by here.
Yeah. I to niedawno, bo się fajczy.
I hear some pigs. Doesn't look like this fire will spread.
I bet Ruben started this.
Mhm. Miejmy nadzieję. Szybko, szybko. So many Rubens.
Ruben, are you in there?
Daj mi znak. There you go.
Stupid pigs.
Obraziła się.
Ruben! Where are you, buddy? Ruben! No, not you, the pigs! Hey, all pigs but Ruben, shut up!
Dobra. Odejdź mi jestem. Czy to był mój pad? Mam nadzieję, że nie. Tak, to był mój pad. I co ja mam teraz robić? Dobra, zatrzymam nagrywanie. Zatrzymam, nie zrobię cięcia. I zaraz się słyszymy. Okej. Okay. Niestety cięcie nie pomogło, bo trzeba było wyłączyć grę i włączyć jeszcze raz. Ale okej.
Okay. Ruben? Ruben, come here, boy!
Sprawdźmy w krzakach.
Yeah!
Ciemno się robi, kurde. Chcielibyśmy się pospieszyć. Tu się zacznie miała akcja już.
Ruben, it's getting scary out here.
Can you hear me, boy?
Ale ja go słyszę. Mam ekwipunek w ogóle, mieczek i...
Ruben!
Zapalarkę.
There, buddy?
Krzesiwo.
Oh jeez, please don't be toasted, Ruben.
No nie, mów tak o nim. Jest. Okej. Mhm. Jest kini można? O. Ostatnim razem mnie tu nie było, poszedłem naokoło, gdzieś tam na zewnątrz, więc...
Yeah!
I poszedł.
Ruben!
I can hear you. Ta opcja była ciekawsza, niż pójście na lewo tam. And you're really here.
Reuben, there you are.
Let's get out of here. I'm glad to see you.
Oh, I'm so happy to see you.
No. Shit.
Reuben, run! I think we're good.
I don't think so.
I think we made it.
Wszyscy naraz. Teraz on fajnie kwiczy. Dobra. There is more of them arriving. Stay
behind.
Back.
I got you.
Back off. Yeah. Finisher. Najpierw tego. Die, you son of a bitch! No i po mieczu.
Stupid wooden sword.
Na czego się spodziewałeś po drewnianym? Cieszę się, jeszcze w ogóle jakieś miałeś. No jeszcze pająk, świetnie. Run!
Gonna have to make a run for it, okay? I'll meet you back in town, I promise. Get out of here now!
Matrix. Co jeszcze mi kopnął?
Get off me!
Get the hell off me! Dzięki. Jesteś ekstra. Pajęczynka nasza, czy cokolwiek to było. Niby Minecraftowa grafika, ale na tym silniku to ładnie wygląda. Oświetlenie ładne. Jakby na shaderach się grało.
Careful, Jesse. You don't want to get a reputation as a wimp.
This isn't my first time in a cave, Petra.
Yeah, but have you ever seen a wither skull?
Whoa!
Fresh from the nether. You're the first person I've showed it to.
That's insane, Petra.
Oh, you'd better appreciate this.
That's insane, Petra. You could have gotten yourself killed.
Don't worry so much. I can handle myself. There's this guy I'm meeting up with at EnderCon. He's gonna trade me a diamond for it.
Jesteś głupia chyba.
Being the resident go-getter pays off every once in a while. Literally.
The guy you got the skull for, what's his deal?
He's kind of strange, I guess. But hey, everybody's got their thing.
And you never thought to ask him, hey, what's with your whole totally normal, not at all weird skull thing?
As long as this guy is willing to pay, I earned that diamond.
No dobra. How?
Wow, what?
In a single day, you went to the nether, you killed a wither skeleton. I mean, I did build a super cool statue, but still, it's pretty sweet being you, huh?
You know, you could come with me.
What?
I mean, if you're too nervous, I totally get it. But I wouldn't mind a little backup.
I'm all in.
You want me to come with you?
Consider it my charitable act for the day.
I'll consider it whatever you want me to consider it, as long as I get to come. You just keep a crafting table down here?
Comes in handy. Since that wooden sword of yours got busted...
You're giving me a new one?
Even better, you can make your own.
Crafting!
Stick plus two stones equals one sword.
Yeah. Powinno się robić mieczek.
Just grab what you need.
Oh, okay, thanks. Hey, is all this stuff yours?
No, we're just stealing from whoever was dumb enough to leave this here. Of course it's mine.
Just making sure. Oh, here we go. Jackpot!
Okay, Niektóre receptury są nieznane ludziom. Okej, ale jeśli są trudniejsze rzeczy do zrobienia, takie naprawdę, to są schematy jakby i można sobie podpatrzeć, jak ktoś nie wie.
Come on, Jesse. We don't have all night.
Mam zrobić mieczyk, tak? Patyczek. I dwa kamyczki. Jeden, drugi. He made a sword.
See? Isn't it better when you make it yourself?
Przecieka coś z góry.
Check it out. Endercon's all lit up.
I can't believe it. We won. I knew the zombie would put us over the top.
Good for you, Jesse.
It's about time we beat Lucas and his gang of jerks. What kind of stupid name is the Ocelots anyway?
You know, Lucas may be kind of arrogant, but he has come through for me in tricky situations. You might want to get to know him, just in case. He's good at building, that's for sure. It's always useful to have a guy like that around.
You might be right.
I think of him personally.
Yeah, you might be right.
I'm just saying, if you run into him at Endercon, try talking to him.
I don't need a lecture on the power of collaboration, Petra.
How about a lecture on the power of my fists? It's short, but deadly.
Come on, let's hurry!
No dobra.
Remember what Endercon was like before it was cool?
Remember what we were like before we were cool?
Some of us will never be cool.
Jakaś aluzja do mnie. Oh shit.
Creepers!
Damn. How many are there? Fajna nutka.
This doesn't look good. Well, there's only one way off this bridge.
Not a chance.
Do.
We fight. But there's too many of them.
It's through them.
No dobra, możemy spróbować. Dopóki nie zginiemy. Albo nie wiem co. Można w ogóle ich zabić? Slow motion, fajna nutka. Fatal Games presents Minecraft Story Mode. Creeper za mną? Cudownie. No i zgrillujesz kurczaki! I na bombę. To będzie boleć. Na plaskacza walną pewnie. I to perki. Mówiłem, że plaskacza.
Don't you know? You dive into the water. You don't land on top of it. Pull yourself together and follow me.
Okej. Rzepką popłynął. Okej.
Just let me know if you see Ruben anywhere.
I myślę, że tutaj sobie skończymy. To jest dobry moment na skończenie tego odcinka. Wydaje mi się, że to już jest trzeci rozdział. Ale trzeci i czwarty są bardzo długie. I piąty też jest coś długie. Zobaczymy. Nie wiem, nie pamiętam jak to było. Ale tutaj też się dużo rzeczy podzieje. Potem będzie jeszcze ciekawiej. Potem jeszcze ciekawiej. I dużo więcej się będzie działo. Także się z wami żegnam. Mam nadzieję, że seria przypadnie wam do gustu. I co? Trzymajcie się i do usłyszenia w kolejnym odcinku. Na razie. Cześć.